there? How are those experiments going? Any success? I promised them results by the end of the week, so you gotta pull out all the stops. I mean, it should be pretty straightforward. The formula works on wolves. How hard can you tweak it so it works on another kind of animal? Anyways, call me.
Mind lending a hand?
You're one hell
of
a soldier.
You did good here. Saved a lot of people. Thanks. Thing is, I know these fuckers. They're like clockwork. The trucks they send to pick up the next bunch of recruits are already on their way. I want to set up a little welcome party when they come through the front gates. We're gonna blow those trucks sky high so they'll never use them again. Whatever we do, can't let them get away.
You've been doing some great work. Keep it up, friend.
I should have never let my family know.
Thank you. Jacob's gonna be mighty pissed about losing this place.
Thank
over
you.
Here.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks, Deputy.
Thank you.
done. Actions speak louder than words. People are coming from all over to join the Whitetail. You're giving them hope again. It's been a long time coming. Yeah, a long time. Gotta say, you do good work, Deputy. Real good. But I'm not gonna bullshit you. I thought rescuing all those folks would move the needle, but the cult just keeps snatching bodies. I don't know about this. Something's not sitting right. Whatever Jacob's planning, it's big. And we need to figure it out. I'll see you at the Wolf's Den.
Must be hungry. Yeah. Did you know it takes 10 days for civilization to collapse?
Yeah. You take away a man's basic needs and he will revert to his primordial instincts in just 10 days.
That's a difficult thing to understand unless you've lived it. I was in Iraq during the first Gulf War. 82nd Airborne All-Americans, hoorah! One night there was an ambush, and me and this guy named Miller got separated from the unit. No food, no radio. Nearest base, 200 clicks to the south, so we just started walking. Well, by the third day, I knew we were lost. Day six. Ran out of water. You know what that's like, don't you? Difficult to swallow. On the seventh day, Miller's legs started going all wonky. Did you know your brain starts to eat your muscles in order to survive? That's why you're so goddamn skinny. And by the eighth day, the wolves were closing in. And I looked at Miller and I could tell we were as good as dead. And I accepted that. And in that acceptance came clarity. You see, I wasn't just looking at Miller. I was looking at an opportunity. It wasn't something I wanted. It was something that I had to do. It was my test. You see, Miller's sacrifice wasn't about me walking out of that desert. It was about bringing me here. The weak have their purpose. You'll understand that soon enough.
Wake up. Rock.
I'm gonna get you out of here, okay? And we're gonna get out of here, okay? Only you. Only you. Hey, what about me? What about me? You aren't strong enough. You have to get out of here before it starts again. Follow me. Planned out. One, two, three. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Then he's got you. It becomes second nature, routine. He gets in your head. And you don't even realize it. You can't ever go back. You understand? You can't ever go back. Come on. Charlie, that truck's gotta be there. Gotta get on the truck. It's almost done. I've studied the route for weeks. It's the only way out. You'll be safe if you don't.
They're gone!
Find them! That's an order! Flags everywhere!
No, 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 not yet! Not yet! Oh, fuck! Fuck! No! 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 Sorry.
Ammo was easier to come by these days.
Be careful out there.
crazy fucker or not. Okay, backup's on its way. It should be there any minute now.
Richard? Zeli? Check up the gun.
Right, they should be there already. Should be an easy thing to clear those sitters out.
I think you can handle Jacob, but trust me, you can. Not by yourself.
Listen, Chad, it's Eli.
I've been studying these judges for months now. It's, well, to put it bluntly, pretty weird shit. Essentially, Jacob and his soldiers have been pumping these poor wolves full of some kind of drug. No idea what it is, but it's turning them into war machines. What's worse is the cult seems to be able to control these animals. It sounds crazy, I know, but I've seen the judges follow human commands. The scariest part of all this is that I don't think they're limiting these experiments to just wolves.
Watch out!
Look alive!
Now you're
open the gate so we can get started.
Good. Now the fun part. Explore one inside.
Judges from up here. We need to lure them in. I've got an idea. The dinner bell. Grab one of the trainers and dump the body into the feeding trough. It's Pavlovian. When that bell rings, trust me, they'll come running.
I wasn't sure you were gonna pull it off, but you did it.
Oh, look at him. Beautiful. Oh, look at those pupils. Way more dilation than I expected. Huh. Respiratory problems. Inhalation, maybe?
Can't thank you enough. With this guy here, I've got everything I need to synthesize a formula. Here, take a test batch I was working on. Should help you hunt these damn things down.
Trademark advanced stats back then. Good thing you came by. Name's George. I watched the roads for Eli. Let him know what the Peggies are up to. Used to be this whole place was filled with kids laughing, playing ball. I'd teach them too. Used to play in the minors, shortstop for the Hope County Cougars. Now that was a long time ago, before this goddamn war. Been looking through my old cards. Them cult fucks killed our whole damn team. I've sworn I had the full set from when I played, but some of them are missing. I see you already have some, but I really need the whole set. Come back when you got them all. It'd be great to remind folks of the good old days. You've made quite a name for yourself, haven't you?
Jason. You did it again. You took the only map we had to the cabins with you. Look, for now, just keep it at the tower. I'll swing by and pick it up when I get a chance. Next time, just leave it the fuck alone.
Miley and Mike.
Your help with something. You did good taking over the radar station, but it's not over. Looks like they're still broadcasting data from here. Best way to take it down is to destroy their satellite dishes. Pretty sure I saw three of them on the rooftops around here. Take some explosives and blow them to hell. Better hurry up. I'm pretty sure they already know we're here.
Looks like you made a friend.
Buildings up here were in any